Sorry, I keep getting distracted right as I'm about to go live, and losing track of time. Shit, come on. like, it's definitely a brain space day, you know? Anyway, hi everybody, welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all have been having a great time so far and are enjoying your week. Let me quickly check, make sure audio is going through. Seems to be the case. All right, good, good, good. Anyway, today we'll be today we will be continuing to Tomb Raider 2013 reboot. Before we get properly started though, just a quick little bit. I have a link tree. In that link tree, you will find wonderful little links to places like my social medias, where you can follow me for updates, to my Discord, where you can hang out with me and my friends, as well as good updates, and share memes with me, and so on and so forth. Maybe even join in on a D&D game or so. Also, there are links to... what else is in there? Links to my YouTube, where you can watch, where you can catch up on all my prior... streams, and well, not all of them, but a lot of them over on YouTube. And yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, there's also a link to my Twitch. I think there should be. I don't remember. There should be. I don't remember. But anyway, excuse me. So yeah. Oh, there's also a link to my to places where you can support me, like my Patreon, and I have a Throne wish list, which is also available there. So yeah, let's go ahead and get properly started. Last week, we got past the really uncomfortable, potentially majorly triggering part that was that I talked about before. We got past that, so we are good to go and continue this game without having to worry about such things. I have removed it from the content warning stuff, so you don't have to be constantly vigilant against that. Yeah. Anyway, let's get back to where we were. We had come across we'd come across our friend Roth, who had been wounded by a bunch of wolves and then immediately passed out. We need to find his bag to help him out, and that is somewhere up here. There he is, laying down on the job. I've already done all the leveling up and everything I can do at the moment. Yeah. Alright. Alrighty then. Okay, we are here. We are farmers. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum. Alright, let me come over here and get this light. Light the torch! Hold on a second. I just realized something. I think I need to come in here and turn that off. And let's see how that affects things. Yeah, that's a bit better. Okay, there we go. Oh, let me put a cough drop in my mouth so I'm not coughing in the microphone. All right. We are farmers. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum. Car. Okay, so this is just a path back to where we've been. Okay. All That reminded me, wrong button. We have an illumination challenge as well as an egg poacher challenge. Illumination. Illumination! Chicken! Chicken, chicken! A GPS tracker, GPS crash tracker thing. We are farmers. Bum, bada, bum, 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 bum. Just a second. Okay. Okay, can't get in there yet. Ooh, that was graceful. Cool. All right. Oh. Go ahead and put that out. Yikes.
These runs. All right. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
Quite probably. All right, that's a thing we'll have to open later. Ooh, a thing.
This must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force, or just an advance party?
A U.S. Marine.
Do these marks represent friends lost, or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
Tally marks, if I, like, understanding American culture and stuff, probably meant people he killed. I feel like if they were friends lost, there would have been names, you know? Bum, 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 bum. Good to see you. I too love this version of Lara. I mean, I love every version of Lara, to be real. Like, to be real, I love all Laras. All Laras are amazing. But I also do love this one. I know that she receives a lot of hatred and heat from some. But, basically, like with Star Wars, it's the whole thing of like with Star Wars, it's that whole thing of you can't like the prequels or the sequels if you like the originals, and you can't like the prequel, you can't like the sequels or the originals if you like the prequels, and you can't like the prequels and the originals if you like the sequels. There's that, it's, there's that kind of mentality with the Star Wars, but there's that kind of mentality with this too. Like, if you like this version of Lara, you can't also like the other two versions of Lara, and you know it's that kind of a thing. And exactly, like what you like, people can fight you. Exactly. But like for me personally, I just love Lara Croft, and she's great in all three versions. All three versions highlight different aspects of her personality in different ways.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
Yeah, that tracks. Okay. No. Damn, I wish I kept the torch. Oh god, Lara, careful. Oh boy. Right, I need to get up there. Okay, before I go up that way, I need to figure out where I was going to go. Okay, so nothing there. Can't go in here yet. There is a thing in there. See it through the window? Some stuff in there that I can't get yet. So no point with that at this point. Boyd. Bird. I wonder. Anything over here? Anything behind the waterfall? Oh, there's something here though. A GPS cache. Hey. Second. Okay. This yet, and I can't do anything with that yet. Okay, so back we go. There's Mr. Roth again. That's where we came from. That means this is where we gotta go.
Modifications available. Use camps to improve weapons.
All right, if you insist, I shall do so. Okay, bow upgrades. Bow is currently as upgraded as it can get. Handgun can be upgraded, and that's the only thing that can be upgraded. Okay. I cannot get the burst fire mod. I can get the extended mag, might do that. Could grind a little bit for the muzzle brake. Or for the rapid fire. Nah, let's go for the extended mag. And then yeah. Okay. Okay, I'll stop killing the chickens now. One more. Okay, now I'll stop. I may have a problem. Okay. There we go. Okay, now, let's see here. Oh. Bird butt. More chickens. No. I will do no such thing. All aminals are mine to torture. No. No, I'll leave him alone for now. If should leave alone, why? Why full of goodies? Is that? There is something glowing up there. All right, let's go get the okay, that works. That was an accident, but okay. Is this it? No. One second. Phone being stupid. Okay, there we go. All right, there is something up there that glows. I can see it. Is it over here? No, it's up. It's on the roof. Okay. Let's see. Can I get up on the roof? Please? Oh! Egg poacher! Okay. Now, oh, hello. GPS cache. No, wrong button. Shit. Fix it. Fix it. Shit. Okay. And now I can't go in there yet, so. It's your eyes glowing? I mean, your eyes do have a natural glow to them, I assume. Having never actually seen your eyes. Does not appear to be anything in the water. Hello, skeleton. Let's go ahead and light the torch. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so all the things lead me to here, except for that thing which I can't climb yet. Yeah, it's like I'm being funneled. Okay. Yeah, and I can't get up to that yet, so over here we go. Yeah, I can't get over onto that yet, so. Well, I assume that was a lightning strike. Okay. Alright, I can't get up there yet, so...
Yay, yay!
There's a thing down there. Looks like a tomb. Let's go ahead and check that out. This will take me down that. No, thank you. Oh, there's a thing there. Can't get it from here though. Can't climb that. We'll go attempt that tomb in a second. What's down here? Ah, it's just the climbing thing from there. Okay. So yeah, let's go do that. Roth can wait. He'll be fine. Roth will be fine. GPS cache. Hey. Second. Ah. Okay, so I need the... I need a thing I don't have yet. Got it. Alright, we'll come back for that then.
Just want the pack. That's all. Got it. Okay. Got to get this back to Roth.
How about you speak quieter? Called stealth, Lara. The wrong button. All right. Sorry, y'all.
Get the hell off me! Jesus.
We're just gonna loot the body. Get up there. Oh, I get up there from up there. Okay. Okay. Okay, fine. I'll leave the chickens alone for now. Yeah, I figured, but I didn't want to climb back up to where the wolf's den is. By the way, hi! Welcome back!
Right. Let's get you patched up.
How are you doing?
Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it.
Fair, nice fair, work. Fair.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Just a second. Sorry, Roth, didn't mean to interrupt you. Hey! My friend the Queen, not that one, is in chat. Or in my Discord chat. Hey Queen, good to see you, good to see you. yeah. Yeah. Hi, Queen. Good to see you. And of course, there's an ad break.
Yeah, I was afraid.
I'll wait for the ad break because I'm a nice person. And we're going to chill for 3 minutes. All right. So, if anybody's able to see this, how y'all doing? Here we are once again, chilling in an ad. Can't deny it, can't pretend that it's not an ad break. Okay, no. Yeah, Queen says it just went to ad. LOL. Okay. All right, I'm not gonna wait for the whole ad.
You're going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, that's happened my fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
God for us training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if you'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here.
Welcome back from ad break.
They're killing and recruiting. Why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want?
And I
want
to say hello to Queen, and I want to say to hello to Rose, and I want to say hello to Fickery 92 Twitch. I hope you all have been doing well. Alright, let's level up something. What do we got here? Steady shot. I'm tempted by steady shot. What do we got here? I'm pretty good on ammo for now. I want that XP boost, I think. Yeah, for extra XP, I want that XP boost. Yeah. Queen is good, that's good, that's good. Glad you could make it, Queen. Let's see here. Gear. We got in the cutscene, we got a new climbing axe. It is already leveled up, so we don't need to level it up anymore. So that's good. He asked us to go up to that radio tower up there to put up an antenna to attempt to transmit to everybody.
Chicken murder. Chicken murder. Da-na-na-na. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Chicken murder. Da-na-na-na-na. Chicken murder. Da-na-na-na-na. Chicken murder. Da-na-na-na-na.
Okay. All righty then. Up, up, up.
Yeet.
Okay. Nope. Okay. All right.
Bad to the bone. Da-na-na-na-na. Chicken murder. Ba-na-na-na-na.
Then. Alright, okay. I did bypass that climbing thing here. Okay. Okay.
I can climb this.
Wait. Was this where the tomb was, or was it up a level? I think it was up a level. Yeah, I think it was up a level by the bridge. Okay. All right.
Man in the moon. Ba-da-da-da-da. Yay.
Boom, bada boom. All right, let's light the torch and walk through a disguised loading screen. Alright, I don't think I have enough gear to be able to upgrade anything else at the moment. No, I need 450, 250, and 300. Okay, and that's maxed, and that's maxed. Okay. Tomb of the Unworthy.
Gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. Sacrifice, murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts.
And it would do that if they were ashamed by it. All right, I need to burn these. Well, that was interesting. Okay. Okay. Now. Aha. Okay. I think I see what I need to do. I think I'm seeing the code of the Matrix. Maybe I just do this and then this. There we go. And then we light the torch here. And then we come back Actually, we just get on this thing. And burn these. Woo! Physics just went a little weird. Okay. And now we can turn that out. And do this. And then do this. And that's heavier than this with me on it, so. Boink. All right, we got markings. Light the torch.
This may have been built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
Bunch of salvage and a skill point. All right. So now I have a skill point. Let's spend it. We've gotten those. We could do that, but we could also. I'm still good on ammo, so let's just do this. Alright, and gear. Have to use it on pistol. Rapid fire. Ooh, muzzle brake. Delivers more accurately for. Does more accuracy for increased damage. Yes. Yes, please. Okay. Yo. Oops. Second. Kill that. Come on. Okay. Am I going the wrong way? Right way? Diddly way? The right way. Okay. Time to walk through a loading screen, loading screen, loading screen. Walking through a loading screen, ha ha ha, hee hee hee. Okay, I can't get that yet. Can't get that yet. I love that they show you what's locked away and what's not. Okay. Cool. All right. Now I am going to do the thing that they suggested earlier, that person in chat, Fikri, sorry if I'm butchering your name. Ouch. Sorry, I'm fighting with my phone again. Okay. Okay. Now. now. Can't get that. I did get that. Apparently. No, I remember getting that actually. Can't get that yet. I wish this map did a better job of showing elevation. You know? I wish it was a bit more 3D than it is. Okay, so I don't think I can get anything else yet. I need to climb up. Okay, can do. Ouch. Her shoulder took the entirety of that land. Murder crow, murder. Oh, they despawned. Okay, can't do that yet. Alright. Alright, and here we go. Checking the map.
Hey! You find anything?
No, nothing.
What?
Nothing. There's no one up here. They never make it up this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
Let's move inside.
Yes, please.
It's a good idea. You got some time. Relax. Probably put us on reg duty later.
So what do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. You got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone going near it.
You think he has a line to the outside?
What?
I need help.
No help for you. Okay, that's everybody. Cool. Careful, Lara.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
Politics. All right. Now then, I would like to get up on the roof, please. Careful, Lara. Don't need you hurting yourself.
A kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Well? If I remember correctly, there is something to animal marrow as a healthy thing. Bone marrow, I mean. I need to light my torch somehow. Okay, there's a place to light the torch. I need it there. Ooh, bird. Bird nest. Need to get up on the roof of that then. Alright, let's light the light the torch. Do this. Let it drop. GPS coordinate. Again, careful. All right. And then here. Oh, careful, Lara. Don't need you in the water. And then this. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. All right, now. 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 Here, then here. Then here. Please tell me I didn't just put out my torch. I probably did. Torch out? Yeah, torch is out. Alright, that's okay. I can just come right back here. Get this. Yeet. And yeet. And light. I don't think I can jump that high. unless maybe over here there's a thing. Can I? Yes. Oh man. No, I can't grab that. Damn it. Shame. It's probably a thing I'm gonna have to get later. Dang it. Okay. What is that? Oh, those are birds. Huh. Whatever. Okay. Alright, and then hit. And over to here. Nothing yet. Okay. Wow, he's flying right at me. I don't know. I don't know. I'll worry about it another time.
Don't let her get through! Come on, let's go! We can head her off at the top!
Find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay, I'll let you know when I find it.
Yeah, it doesn't look like I'll be able to get back up here if I jump, try to get over there, and I don't think it'll let me. I think it'll just kill me. I'll worry about it another time when I'm not on stream. Okay.
Hey, hey, wake up, wake up! We got an intruder! Take Come on, grab her!
Please! You don't need to do this!
I got a shot! Now you
Stop. Die! Alright, light torch here. Okay.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Where you at? Where'd you go?
Thank you.
Very little shelter from the wind and rain here.
I'm telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Oh, she's cute, huh? Yes, yeah. Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
It. Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father.
So I was on the lock, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water, it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
A Glasgow kiss. Headbutt. Oh.
All right. Can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay. Now, take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord. Cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
I'm Dr. James Whitman. I'm an a world-renowned archaeologist.
World-renowned archaeologist, Mr. Dr. James Whitman.
Mr. Dr. James!
It's fine. You're gonna be fine.
Mr. Dr. James.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing.
Sure you are.
Dr. James Whitman,
no chance.
Filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
We just need the burst fire mod, and then that'll be complete to what it can do right now. All right, no skills at the moment. I could fast travel back. Excuse me, to down here. Try to get some of this other stuff through here, but honestly, I don't think I can get to some of this stuff yet. I don't think I can get up here yet. Don't think I can get. I think it was actually over here. That nest we saw. something I want to get, but I can't get that yet, I don't think. Maybe I can, but I'm not going to worry about it right now. And yeah, I don't think I can get up here yet either. Okay.
This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Cool. Ammo? GPS tracker? I love that she gasped and then shushed herself. All right. Hello, fellas.
Hey! Get that damn gun off me!
Come on. Okay. We'll go ahead and light the torch in case I need it. Oh, nope, not gonna let, not, nope, okay. Okay, it seems to only be you. Okay, I think that's everybody. Or that I looted everybody, I think. Okay, don't need any more arrows. Come up here. Ammo, don't need that. Okay. Alrighty. What's around here? Oh, hey, look! Free XP! Alright. Anything glowing? Other than that? No? Okay. Glowing. Okay. Those are some big old bullets.
Hey, how many are there?
Only one from the new wreck.
Only one, you wish. It's the worst one it could be.
Period coin minted in the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island.
And a GPS cache. Cool. Cool. Alright. There's an ad break happening for a Twitch chat.
This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
Explains why there was a U.S. Marine flask through here.
Over here. All right, let's get these eyes lit up.
It's freezing.
You okay? Fine. Just do the job. How many came in from the new wreck?
A couple dozen. And some women. Rather, Matthias brought one in himself.
For the ritual?
Probably.
For better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm gonna be stuck on his island, at least I have the best possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous. He knows things about this island. I believe is our only chance of ever getting out of here. Matthias keeps us happy. We control the guns and the food. Anything the storm brings to this island is ours, and we decide the fate of any new survivors. Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison.
Okay. One second while I put my lid back on. Alright. The Solari. I'm gonna leave the mouse alone.
Careful, careful! It's loaded with fuel!
Yeah.
How the hell are we gonna get it up the stairs?
Good question.
Need some help? Oh, God. I'm wounded!
Fire needed. Okay. One moment, girl. Here we go. Oh, it's in here. Salvage. Cool. Can I open this? No? Okay. Fine. Non-believer. That a guy had just jumped out. I was like, oh shit, aim. And my brain hadn't said fire. That was the luckiest shot of my fucking life. Oh my God. That was amazing. Oh, man.
Glass looks weak.
Does it? I guess. Okay. Just a second. Just a second. Oh, 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 oh. There we go. All right. Escape.
That glass looks weak.
Yes, yes, Lara. I was just looking around.
There's nowhere to run, outsider.
What the hell?
I'm gonna watch you die now.
Are you? You sure about that? I'm just gonna come over here, grab this, and then yay!
Hey!
Aha, get fucked.
Thank you.
take this. The very old rifle.
Please. Just kill me now.
Go to hell.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Thought I saw another thing over here. All right. Now, there was a poster back here, but I need to figure out a way to light my... Ooh, careful. Light my thingamadoodle. This is back where I was. Okay. So that means I can just sprint down here and grab the... Yeah, boy! Yeah! How do you know I've already been here? Follow the corpses! Bum, bum, bum. Okay. Alrighty then.
Now, light her up!
That was a good attempt at a fucking ambush. Alright. Reload that. That's good. That's good. Okay. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Ooh. Yes, please. All right. This. All right. All right. Now then.
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
I mean, life usually is how the cults approach it. Usually. Father Matthias will set us free of cults of stuff. Alright, let's go back and get that fire so I can burn that poster.
Need fire. Need fire. Lara, need fire.
Alrighty then. Do I need that? No, I don't need that. Okay, I'm good. Where did I see that poster now? Poster now, poster now. Where did I see that poster now that I wanna burn? Where did I see that poster now? There it is. Bum bum bum. Oh wow, this guy flew back, man. Shit. All right. Damn. Good. Okay. Mouse? Where's Mouse? There's Mouse. Actually, while we're waiting here, I'll be right back. I gotta run to the bathroom. Don't go anywhere. Sorry about that, y'all. Okay. Skill point. Skill point. Ooh. Pain tolerance. Withstand more punishment. I don't know why. But anyway. In combat. Cleverly use dirt and rocks to blind your enemies and leave them vulnerable to your attacks. That one's locked. Okay. I'm thinking that one, but let's see what else we got. These are all locked, so it would have to be efficient and be able to carry more ammo. I'm still doing fine on ammo. And I'm still doing fine on getting ammo. So yeah, it's gonna be this one. Press shift to scramble and then U to throw dirt in enemy eyes to blind them. Okay. I don't think I ever used that in the initial thing. Congratulations, new skill tier unlocked. Lara can now use her climbing axe in combat. Press U near enemies to strike with the axe. Land additional blah blah blah. Okay, yeah. So that means, oh, it just gave me that one for free. Okay. Okay. Cool. And then over here. All right, so we have our pistole, where we could get that burst fire mod. However, I don't really care for burst fire. Like, I'll get it eventually, but I'm not really needing it, you know? Nothing I can do to that yet. So let's see what's in here. All right. Longer magazine holds 15 more rounds. Padded stock, rifle butt, and grip padding helps steady the weapon while firing. That is locked. Taped double mag to increase reload speed. And a polished ejector. Polished ejector increases firing rate. Hmm. Okay, I think I'm gonna go for the high capacity mag and the taped double mag. That way it's more ammo per round, per more rounds per clip and more clips per, or faster reload, you know? Okay. All righty then. All right, you don't need those. Okay. Okay. Now.
Challenge complete.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum. Oh, just a second. My phone decided to be a butt. Once again, it's being a butt. Once again. Here it is, being a butt. Once again. There we go. Okay, and then we do that, and then we. Okay. All righty then.
Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
Well, get that and then that.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds look like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island. Not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
Okay. Alrighty then. It is 9 o'clock, so we're gonna keep going. Ouch, with the hot pipes. Well, at least she's not freezing anymore. of the frying pan into the freezer.
Snow. This isn't normal.
Like I said, out of the frying pan into the freezer. Okay. Right. All right, let's save there. Armies.
We need some help out here.
Jesus.
Watch out. She's on.
There's one more. Okay. Hey, buddy. Poke your head up one more time, please. And oh, I hesitated. Come on.
Come out.
There we go. Nice little corpse pile here. All right. Reload that. Reload that. Okay. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. We'll take that. Don't need that. Oh shit, fucking mushrooms. Hi guys. Oh wow, the physics really said fuck you to that one particular board, huh? Come up here and do this.
Some kind of soldier's identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used during World War II?
Over there! Behind the wall!
Okay, there was right over here. Yep. Pick that up. All right. Get that.
Over the years, there have been other survivors, but I've avoided them. And if they got in my way, I was not merciful. But now I know I need others. In order to move forward, I must fully control this island. So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize. But more importantly, they cannot hesitate to kill or use violence. It will be part of their life here. They will need structure and purpose and work. But when this island is mine, I will discover the true secret of the storm.
Okay, real quick. Oops, careful. Don't fall, Lara. Oh. How get up top? Apparently you can't. Shame. Okay. Because I know there's a body or two up there. Yep, see, one right there. Okay. Yeah, apparently I can't get up there. Darn. Okay. Come on. All right. Okay. Bye. Oh. That's what they meant by the big guy. Right. She's locked.
Okay, I did. You can do this.
You're mine.
Found a boat part. Significantly upgraded weapon search salvage. Okay. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum 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 be dum bum bum be dum bum 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 be dum bum bum. Bum 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 b Where'd that guy's corpse go? Did he literally burn into ash? Okay, fine, whatever. Ammo, don't need. What's in here? Dum dee da dum bum bum de dum bum. Oh, that's not a blow up-y thing. Okay. Alright. Alrighty. Time to go up to theirs. Move. There we go. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dum dum be dum bum bum be dum bum 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 be dum bum bum be dum bum.
Badge awarded to marksman second class in the Imperial Japanese Army. A faint kanji etching. Someone's name?
Taking shape in my mind. In order to unlock the power of this island, I first need to understand what has happened here. I need time and room to study this place. There are many mysteries here, foremost of which the ruins of an ancient Japanese empire and a mysterious queen. It all started with her.
It all started with her. Give me a second, sorry. I am... Then we came up here. Nice. Sorry, hold on. Give me my... Come on. There we go. Okay. Yes, because that's the one in the two. Okay. Okay. And then... No, it's not. Doesn't matter. Hold on. Alright. So where was I? Okay. Excuse me, goddamn. Goddamn, sorry. Actually, I will be right back. Sorry, everybody. I was trying to ignore that cough, but it was just not going away. Sorry, goddamn. Sorry, everybody. I don't know why it just suddenly is hitting me. That would be back there. Oh, I can. Interesting. But can I, like, no, I can't reach that one. Darn. I was gonna be like, can I just climb that one up to there? No. Okay. Now. Space camp. Okay. Where's my mouse? Mouse? There you are. All right. I like that one. And then timer. Yeah, we're doing that one. All right. And now I have to find one more bow part to upgrade the bow. I could get the steady aim for more accuracy. I'm good on the firing rate. Let's go with this one. All right. Bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
Here goes.
To warn you all, this is gonna be a heights thing. Metal would be so cold on her bare hands.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
LC. So this one's the best one.
We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
Got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
Don't mind me just taking some screenshots while it's up here, because this is the most beautiful part of the one of the most beautiful parts of the map of the game, and you can't really get up here again without playing the game from scratch. No. There we go, Lara.
way to get down. Fuel tanks. Need to find a way to light this fuel.
Well, there's a corpse. There we go. Hey! We can now light a fire whenever we fucking want. Nice. All right. Be careful. Cause that's about to go come.
There it is.
And the sky instantly got cloudy. My bad, Lara. I wasn't really paying attention. Not as much ow as that time that didn't happen, but you know.
The pilot. I have to get to him.
Well. We just fell down a mountain, so you know. That's cool. Trapeze! Swing on the end of a hanging cloth banner. It's like a trapeze. Dude. I didn't say to do it! Okay, so it's not a stay on this until you jump off again scenario. Right. Oh boy! Da-da-da-da-da. Uh-oh. Whoa. Trying to kill her. Actively trying to kill her. Not just the people.
Go away! Go away! Get off of me!
Oh, you jackass.
Lara, you there?
Girl, you're gonna wanna pull out your fucking gun, my girl. Alright. Get fucked, bitch. Oh, poor man. Poor guy. Okay. Alrighty then. Where am I? Here, okay. Those. Jeez, girl. Come on, Lara. Would you, Lara, please? Okay, so apparently she won't go, she won't do corners.
Nowhere out of a clear sky and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation.
Yeah, Queen, it was incredibly dramatic.
I don't know what it is yet.
The literal entire island is actively trying to kill her at all times. 250 is what I need for that. Okay. Didn't mean to push that. Okay, we came from there.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Get an angle on him!
Ooh, rope. Okay. Ya yeet. That up. Ya yeet back. Alright. Okay. Real quick, I will be right back. Don't go. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. So that's where I need to go. So what's up here? Ah, some salvage. And ammo if I need it, which I do not.
Spot to hook into.
I Nothing here. Oh, come on. Sorry, my phone is arguing with me. Again. Okay. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Is wrong.
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Mara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday, co-pilot just up a bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need an aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please
damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lana. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Alright, skill point. And this is the last thing we'll do before we call it a night. You know what? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I'll do that. Do I wanna? Nah, I don't. Even if I had it, I wouldn't. Muzzle brake. Not enough for both. Let's put the muzzle brake. Bullet firing to reduce recoil. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Okay. You know, it's a bit early. It's a bit early, and I know I got started a bit late, but I don't know if there's another base camp between now and, you know, like, I don't know when the next base camp is. So I'm debating, do I keep playing or call it there? You know what? No, let's keep, because I started late, we'll keep playing for a bit more. We'll keep playing for a bit more. And if that takes us over 10, it takes us over 10. All right. Okay, we are here. Wait, can I fast travel from this one? Did it say fast travel? It did say fast travel. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we are going to fast travel down to, okay, we are here. Down to here. And now that we've got the rope arrow, we can do some And now that the plane has crashed, we can do some stuff that we couldn't do before. Nope, not that one, Lara. Hey, bow parts found. I can modify my bow at base camp. Let's do that. Okay, we're good on ammo. Modified a bow. Recurve bow. Modify weapon from makeshift longbow to recurve bow. Modifying the weapon will keep all previous upgrades intact. Yes, please. Recurve bow completes. So now we will look at the bow. We now can add a keyring trigger. If we had stuff for it. Look at that beautiful bow. We would need 250 for it. Okay. Cool. Look at it. Okay. Okay, I can't get in there yet. I could go over there and I'll do some of that outside stuff first. Okay. Let us do that. And then this. And shim. I was gonna say save the captain. Yeah, it's a gorgeous game. Ooh, I just picked up some shotgun cells. Shotgun shells. Alright, put that out. Come on, Lara. There you go. Alright. And then... Uh-oh. Ooh. Lucky! Alright. The bow, too. Yes. Yes. Sorry, I realize now what you were saying. Alright. Ooh, a rifle part. All right. Hold on just a second. Okay. Yeah, I know. You're telling me to go over there. I don't want to go over there yet. We will pull this. Oops. Hopefully that wasn't like 3,000 years old. Ooh, another rifle part found. Ooh.
Used in game, you're spoiling herbal us. Medicine or campo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years. These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system, also known as dancing mushrooms.
Okay, what can I do here? Nothing. Okay. Now this we learned I can trapeze off of. I can't light this yet because the this is in the way and I need the shotgun to clear that. Fine. Now this I can get out of the way. Did I miss this? Is this the thing I can climb? No? Okay. It looks like it's a thing I can climb. Doesn't it look like a thing? Oh, I can climb it. Hey! Okay, and I've gotten up here and I've gotten that. I cannot open that yet. I need the shotgun for that. Alrighty then. Okay. Next. Ouch. Okay, can't get that yet. Can't get that yet. It is 10 o'clock now, so I'm gonna do a little bit more, and then I'll be wrapping it up. Well, okay. Don't think I can get any more of this stuff just yet, at least without going on the objective. Okay. Let's see if I can't figure out how to get back up here. Well, I don't think I can actually, so we're gonna try to find a quick but not deadly way down. Like that. And then jump to this. And then jump over to Oh-ho. This is new. Right through the tree. All right, we're good on those. I did use one of these by accident, so. Alrighty then. Now you. Modification available. You're spoiling me. Means I can modify the rifle. All right. That. Oops, wrong button. There is a thing here. There's a thing here that we want to get. Father Matthias will set us free. Fear the demons.
Someone looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives.
Yes, I will marry you. Stay safe. Oh. Oh, you guys want to see something cool while we're here? Hold on. Let me first light this statue. Yay. Now let me light this. Nope, not that gun. There we go. And now because that's lit, I can come over here. Oh wait, hold on. I forgot that there were two bags up there. Come on, Lara. There you go. We'll come over here. Grab this. It lights that one. And then we come over here. Ouch. Get up on the roof. And bird's nest. No, okay. Oh, careful, Lara. And now we come here and grab that one. Did it light it? I can't tell. No, it didn't. Okay. Dang it. There we go. Ooh, that almost landed on my head. Shit. All right, nope, there we go. All right. Ooh, there is a nest over here. Let's grab that. Boom, boom, boom. Up here. Ah, GPS cache. That works. Okay. Out. That hurt like a bitch. That hurt. Okay. Now we're gonna upgrade the rifle. Modify the rifle, I mean. Wait, what's this?
Baby, I don't even know how to begin this, so I'm just gonna come right out with it. Alicia is yours.
Aww.
Maybe you've known it all along, but since I signed back on board the Endurance, I just can't keep the truth from you any longer. You've got to understand, I never meant to cut you out of her life, but I know you, Roth. I know how you live and what you want. Staying in one place and raising a kid is not on your agenda. Maybe I screwed up. Maybe I should have let you make a choice. But I made it for you, for what I thought was best. After the expedition, when the time is right, let's talk about the future. Take some time to think about what you want, okay?
A handwritten letter from Reyes. I can't believe this. Roth's a father. Has he always known? Probably. Like, he doesn't strike me as a man who can't do math. I do the math, you know? Alright, Oh, wrong thing. Okay, I don't have enough salvage to get the burst mode yet. That's okay. I could do that. Or I could do that. Actually, I could I don't think I could do both. Maybe with a little bit of grinding, but... I have one more rifle part I need to find to upgrade the thing. Two more there. Come on. Three there. And nothing I can do here, at least. Okay. Just to check. Yep. All right. All right, so that's where we're gonna call it. I hope you all have had a great time, as much of a fun time with this as I have. I really enjoy this game so much, and it's so nice to be back in it. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Make sure to check out these amazing people I have up here. I have even more recommendations in the link tree below. In fact, I had Yvonne B back here in the background when I started this stream. She's currently moved on to somebody else. Also, as I said at the top of the stream, there are links in my link tree for my socials, my Discord. I have a Patreon, which is also on screen, a throne wish list, basically places where you can follow me, support me, and follow and stuff like that. Anyway, I hope you all continue to have a good rest of your day or night or whatever, depending on the time it is and where you're at. We'll be back tomorrow with Watch Dogs Legion. So until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I'll see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.